half-time hooter is gone. And it is 13-3 to Griquas. Half-time hooter is gone. 13-3 to Griquas. What an interesting half of rugby. I think Griquas could have been a bit further ahead. And a few more chances than the Lions. In my opinion, the Lions didn't create a lot. But that's it. It's half time at Wits University Rugby Stadium. It's the Lions 3 and Griquas 13.